Without the mayor.
Musicians don't find it helpful. What they need is just
you give them a clear video playing for you. Like that, they wouldn't know what to interpret it as that one. But what I like about what you did is your body is very relaxed. And you're focusing a lot on this. Very good. Because this is important to be very relaxed. What I think you can be better in is your contact with the band can be a lot more than just even when you went dynamic, when you went low, you don't have to do this. And then the last part you go turn 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 turn. And that will be a lot cleaner for you. Because once you go into triplet and then triplet, it's gonna be very confusing for them. It will slow down even more. The allegro section, you know where it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Where does it begin?
The 2 months before.
You sure? Where did you start? Allegro. You started at 1:43. Why? You marked it somewhere. That's the thing. You marked it, but you slowed down 2 months before. Is that a reason why?
Why?
Just came suddenly. Just felt at the moment. Cannot lah, because you marked it. Right? You marked it means you studied the score. So you must know when. Because this will happen for a lot of people. I don't think that they don't follow the score. They go with what they felt should be done. But that's not what Satoshi wanted. Satoshi wanted the Alagan to go only 2 bars before. So the tempo must always be moving. First cut as the conductor, we must play what the composer wants. As we go along, we discuss with him, we talk to him. Maybe he will change his mind. Say, hey, can you slow down here? That's the thing about composers. Sometimes they need conductors to give them another view. And then they will say, oh yeah, how? Most conductors write pieces too slow. They want to go faster. That's why when he wrote here 120, when Satoshi was talking to the central band for the recording, he was going at 130. He just wondered why. But he didn't want to go to view. Okay? That's one. Okay. Let's look at your conducting. E. Yeah. Always remember that when you put down soft, you don't have to bring it down. That's why you brought it down. So maintain that clarity, but conduct smaller. Okay. E. Wait. This is the Kwanima. Oh, middle. Okay. You will do something like this. Okay. Okay. I understand now.
Okay,
I change.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And then that's very scary for a musician. So don't try to move away from that. And when you didn't make it too much, it sounds so much busier. It sounds so much better. But when you must also know about the ba, that is a different character. You must show that it's a different character. If not, it may become very, very blended. May not be very, very. Okay? I like the retard, it's not overdone. It's fantastic. Okay? Now, back to the beginning. Thank you very much. Well done.